Don't forget to
subscribe
to Dr. Bikash. Yes.
So guys, I'm Thailand jadechu. Finally, it's been a long time that I've been planning to go to Thailand. Finally, yespali chai milieko cha. I'm going for actually ghumna bhanda pani. It's like I'm going for a training on Cleft, Lip and Palate.
Kyu bata haina? Train ma aune ke Bangkok. Taki hami chai Thailand ko chai gaun gaun herchau hami sabai area haru.
निकै रमाइलो माहौल क्रिएट भएको छ है हाम्रो बासु भाइसँग. बासु के भयो अरे, तिमी एकचोटि ऊ देखाऊ त.
मेरो दारी देखेर होइन मलाई आइडी
माग्यो. अब उसको एमआरपीमा चाहिँ यस्तो छ, यस्तो क्लिन छ फोटो मान्छे. अनि अहिले चाहिँ यसरी भएर छ. अनि कहाँ चिन्नु त. लाइफ चेन्ज भइसक्यो मान्छेहरूको. के भन्थ्यो अरे, भन्थ्यो त भाइ,
करिब करिब आधी घन्टा हामी यो
पढ्दैन
किनभने 30 सेकेन्ड भाइलाई इन्टरभ्यू दिनु लागेको त प्याक भयो.
30 सेकेन्ड नेक्स्ट बिग डिफरेन्स इन लाइफ हो नि.
Trying Thai food for the first time. It's better than Korean food.
Whoa! I don't know what I'm
saying. I know. Korea girl is one for them again.
So now we are going to Khon University.
Okay.
Yeah. For the training.
Time for some snacks in between our training. So we are here. Is the keyword for our next time?
Now we are going to have board meeting with top university senate.
I've got my friends. They are from Nepal. Dr. Mona, Dr. Nisha, and I have got two of my friends from Myanmar. Please introduce yourself.
I'm Ikai.
Ikai, Dr. Ikai. He's a periodontist.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah, and, okay. And I have got Dr. Noi.
Hello.
He's from?
From Laos.
Laos. Okay, so he plays, he's a good footballer as well.
Thank you.
And he's from Laos. हाम्रै
डाक्टर बासु नेपाल.
सो अब हामी अहिले के उमा आफ्टर लन्च प्रोग्राम पछि बसिरहेछौँ विथ माई डियर फ्रेन्ड्स है सबै. सो यो चाहिँ के युनिभर्सिटीको मेडिकल बिल्डिङको अलमोस्ट सेन्टरमा लोकेटेड क्याफेटेरिया हो.
भेरी
पपुलर है. Actually the weather is about Nepal bhanda halka alikati garmi cha, tele garda we are just sweating a little bit. So guys, I'm here no one temple by being serious. I'm Khon city girl. I'm one of the popular temple. So you can see. So the climate is only got me where it's hot. It's hot actually. So we are moving into the temple. So day 2 from Khon city. Also my temple ko 9th floor ma aayeko chu and the view is really amazing. So thanks to all my Thai friends who guided me over here. So let's have a look.
Last belly.
Strength is their instrument.
So, how are you feeling after coming to 9th floor?
Very tired. Very tired.
Very tired. So, are the energy so far going?
Yeah, a lot of energy.
How are you, Ika?
Fresh.
Fresh? Tired? No?
Take a break.
Okay. So, she's taking a break.
I would like to ask my Myanmar and Thai friends that you please tell where Buddha was born. Your own view. And how about you? Yes. Sri Lanka too.
It's the forest in Jin. In Jin is in Nepal. I show you at the house there. That
okay.
Flower.
That flower, yeah. Okay.
And after the immediately Buddha from his mother.
Okay. So he stayed in seven steps.
Seven steps.
Okay,
good.
So now we are walking around Pullman Hotel. Pullman Hotel, yeah, when you go to Khon, it's a popular hotel. Local food found a popular town. There's Thai, Miru Thai, Thai. So as I am here, Khon University go operating theater better. By this reason, I am going to click on the videos and click on it. Actually, we cannot open that because of some reasons, surgical procedure. Anyways, it was great learning. So I'm going to get a little bit of a signal. So, okay. We'll see you again. Bye bye. And don't forget to
subscribe.
Subscribe to Dr. Bikash.